for coming. Welcome everyone to the Biergarten. We're so glad you're with us here today. We are the Oktoberfest Musikanten.
Thank you, and we hope you're having a great day here at Epcot and you enjoy our fine food and the great service here in the beer garden. Right now we're going to continue with the waltz with the title, You Can't Be True Beer.
Thank you.
be sure. Thank you. And now it is time for a toast. So everyone raise your beer steins, whatever it is you are drinking, raise it high up in the air, and join us for the Oktoberfest toast. Ein Prosit, der Gemütlichkeit.
Ein Prosit, ein Prosit, der these long horns were once used to communicate in the Alpine region, way before the invention of smartphones, iPhones, to give messages from mountain hut to mountain hut in form of different signals. Now we use them to make beautiful music and commercials. And to demonstrate, we have our Alpine duo Martin and Wilhelm.
Thank you.
Christmas in
Germany, it's a wonderful time of the year. The snow is falling, children are playing in the snow. There are candles in the windows. Families are getting together, decorating their houses, baking Christmas cookies and schnitzel. You can smell the Glühwein in the streets, and everywhere you hear the sounds of Christmas. Alle Jahre wieder um das Christuskind auf die Erde wieder nobile Menschen sind. Wer mit seinen Sehnen ein geliebtes Haus die auf allen Wegen gibt uns Zeit und Haus.
Yeah. joke you told us about it.
Really?
Yeah, it's a good guy.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. We just